If we return to the temple, I can claim another power. Once this is over, they should be destroyed.
They're all here on us. doesn't care about us. He's trying to destroy the fertile ground.
We will have to go up there to get across.
We should be able to get across if we get these beams lined up. I'm ready. Thank you.
that you cannot understand. It is that you do not even question. Knowledge enlightens. You close your eyes in blind faith.
Survived.
Much nicer now. Something's trying to kill us.
What do you think he was doing to the fertile ground?
He must have been seeking to break the energy that links the grounds to the temple. He was trying to set Ahriman free.
Well, we'd better seek a way to finish him before he does that.
The Black Gate is opened.
Is that a good thing?
We can enter the corrupted sanctuary.
And once we heal the fertile ground there...
There is no fertile ground. The essence of that place will rest inside the corrupted.
And they're just gonna let us take it. Much more of this, and I'm gonna have to stop and sharpen this sword. Where's this Black Gate?
At the top of this region. Not a problem.
Thank you.
allows to enter fertile grounds in the City of Light and the Royal Palace. With the power from here, we could access fertile grounds in the Citadel and in the Royal Palace. Let's go.
Dead.
Yes.
Yes?
I was. I'm not now, so why does it matter? I was trying to reach the fertile grounds to see if...
And you died?
Yes. The fertile grounds had failed even before my father split the tree.
Oh, well, that's all right then.
The tree didn't matter. My father had already broken the lock that held Ahriman. He broke it to bring me back. He'd never have done this. It was the grief.
He was a father.
I just want to fix this, please. We can't let Ahriman escape.
It's not your fault. It's Ahriman's.
You hear that, Ahriman? We're going to fix this. You're not getting out.
So the Black Gate is open, just like that.
I can open it when we get there.
By the Black Gate is open, you meant...
It will be open once we go there. Ahriman can no longer take the energy from the fertile grounds here. The gate will open. The Royal Gardens. I wish I could have come here more often. I never found the time.
Life just slips you by. One minute you're rich, next you're staring the end of the world in the face. Or the knee. And how big is Ahriman?
He makes even your ego look small.
Oh, then we really need to stop him getting out.
Let's use the plate.
Where are all the plants?
The corruption must have killed the few that were left. The rest... This place hasn't been tended since my mother died. There's a plate attached to that pillar over there. We can raise it if we fill that pond. It's a counterweight. The cranks control sluice gates that let the water flow to those control ponds.
Any idea which one we move first?
I think we should start over there. But as for how we open the sluice gates, I only ever saw the plate raised once as a child, and I've never seen the plate active.
That's how you got your powers. When your father brought you back?
You still want this magic? All you have to do is die and endanger the world, and then you too can do these things.
It's not your fault.
That doesn't make it better. Flowing through there, but the counterweight should still